President General of the Technical and Allied Workers Union, Chester Humphrey, was defiant. When he got off the ground, he expressed disappointment with the police action.
What has happened, the state, rather than aiding in a resolution, has now put the state in contraindication to the workers. So it's now a fight against the state and the owners of the brewery.